heard a... Well, I watched an episode of Doctor Who and then thought, oh, I'd better get up and do something. So I started looking at my Facebook messages. And there was a lovely one from one of the Cigar Box guitar people. A George Thorogood song. And, oh, straight in there. But I've just gone through. None of my cameras work. My normal office laptop doesn't work. I haven't got the audio working on it. So I had this... this very old laptop that Raven gave me. On the way down the stairs, the hard drive dropped out. But you know, I've kind of glued it together a bit, and it seems to work and seems to get the audio. So. Before I had my glasses on to read the lyrics off the screen, but now that's too far away. Even with my glasses on, I can't see the lyrics, so I'm going to have to make them up. And but you know, the thing is, like a tune and the kind of feedback. It's auto. I mean, I automatically post everything online, but just like that, oh, I'll have a go at this, and then listen to what you've done, and it's kind of a little cycle. Completely forgotten. Oh no. Hang on, it's bad to my bones. Song by George Thorogood that I've somehow missed somewhere along the way. But it's just in that John Lee Hooker, oh, that vein of blues stuff. So where's God? And then he said to me, he looks too ugly to be what he could be. And a bad man. No. Bad to my bones. Sorry, got it now. Bad to my bones. Bad to my bones. It's also a dog song. How can you sing about bones without swarm of dogs? Bad. looking at you, baby. But I'm bad. To my bones. Get down on my knees for you. I said, baby, baby, baby. If you would always me like you used to you know where they got that from. To my bones. The word bones. Come on. Thing is, when you've got six strings, you can make much more horrible noises. Dog, 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 dog. something about a farmyard. Oh, that's the Red Rooster. Shit. I did want to learn that, like, this video this guy posted, really well done, but for three string cigar box guitar. Of course, I've left mine over at Jacopo's, like, kilometres away. So I've got to improvise on this thing. Baby. Like these things come along and you've got to have a go. Better stop now, enjoying myself too much. If I don't stop soon, it's going to be Lily Lily. Oh no, not Louie Louie, it's going to be Bo Diddley. Okay, stop.